Hi, this is Pastor Charles Moore. It's Monday morning. We had a wonderful weekend at the summit. One of the things that we've been discussing recently is religion versus relationship. So many people have religion down pat. They've got every I dotted, every T crossed when it comes to religion. But what about relationship? Can we be so religious that we forget about our relationship with God? Can we be to the point to where religion takes over the church? Can it be? Listen, we're introducing a new series called I'm Losing My Religion. We're going to be looking at some biblical stories, understanding the difference between religion and relationship. So, if you're interested in learning more about the Bible and not just being entertained, but being educated, because the Bible doesn't ask us to be entertained to show ourselves approved, but it says to study. So, if you're looking for a challenging word, you're looking for wonderful worship, come on out. First Baptist Church Summit. We're located at 6600 West 54th Street South, right in the heart of Summit, Oklahoma. Or you can watch us, as hundreds do each week, on our live streaming at www.fbcsummit.com. We love you. We look forward to seeing you. And remember, it's not about religion. It's about relationship. Be blessed.